Hi, my name is Sarah.
My name is Zack.
Our story began on JDate.
I finally asked her one day to meet, and she refused.
But in December, I actually called him and invited him to go to a John Mayer concert.
Fast forward 2 years, and we're getting married this Sunday. Once you tell someone you're on JDate, the immediate response is, oh yeah, me too.
I don't think we ever would have met if it hadn't been for JDate.
We wouldn't fall in love, and we wouldn't be getting married next week.